my Aushadha Guru, Narayana Swami Tata. He had directly darshan of Parashakti. And she gave him one instruction. Hey, you can earn any amount of money through these powers. But night when you are going to sleep, nothing should be there with you. You should have spent or distributed. I have seen him yearning in those days in 1980s. Nowadays in this media, social media, always they say 90s kids, 90s kids. Hey, I am a 70s kid, an 80s kid. In 1980s, I have seen him yearning every day 2000 rupee, 3000 rupee. He will do all the power manifestation. The police people, police constables will come to him to detect the thefts or other crimes, to solve the crimes. He will detailed way tell everything and solve the crimes through the power manifestation. He is well known even in the whole police station, Thiruvannamalai, the central town police station. This Swami, Narayana Swami Tata, is well known because every case they will come to him. I have seen him solving all the crime cases without missing one. From morning till evening, I have seen him. Sometimes even 200 people, 300 people he will attend. And he won't ask money. People will just drop whatever they want. That itself will be 2000, 3000 rupees per day in those days. But before going to bed, he will call the local sadhus, some charity, this temple festival, that everything he will distribute it. Only empty handed he will sleep. Once I asked him, what will you do later? He laughed and said, hey, amma kudutha shakti mattum danda edirgalathukku paadhukaappu, indha panam ellam paadhukaappu illada. He said in Tamil, the powers Devi gave, that is only the security for future, not this money and all. Of course, till the time he left the body, he lived royally, and so much of people were being benefited by him, all of them have celebrated him, and he lived a royal life and he left the body in a royal way. No doubt. He made his mission, his career as a mission, and he always believed in the money he spent as a future security, not the money he was holding. The money he spent in the projects, he always felt that is his future security. Just see last 26 years of my recorded public life. Every word now I am uttering is lived in these 26 years. Now what I am talking, the living proof of all these truths is last 26 years of recorded, documented my public life in Nityanandapedia. Go to every page in Nityanandapedia. Every page and every photograph, every day is the evidence. You can see how I lived and living what I am teaching. Courageously take this truth and start executing. Boldly take this truth and start executing. You will be successful. And I tell you, I really love you. That is the reason I am revealing these sacred secrets to you. It's my initiation, blessing for you to manifest your creation dimension in life. As I said on Shivaratri day, if you try 10 things, you will be successful in 5 things and fail in 5 things. If you try 100 things, you may be successful in, you may be failing in 25 things or even 50 things, but you will be successful in 100 things. If you try 1000 things, even if you are failure in 500 things or 600 things, you will be successful in million things. When you try larger number of things, There are many trying will happen which you have not even tried directly. Understand that when there are many things getting tried due to your energy which you have not even tried directly, that is the time your creation energy has become mission.